And they're being placed away. The first division of the time graded maiden. And we're ready to go. Light on, set to race. First here at Gawler. They're ready, racing. Good speed coming from Sky Missile in the early part. It's headed off early by Emily Aussie, who's been well supported. Dashed away Emily Aussie by three. Make it four on Sky Missile, then Gazza. Next, Katie's Me Girl from Sting Goes and Worm My Way, but flying along Emily Aussie. Out by three on Sky Missile, and then came Gazza. Straightening, it's Emily Aussie in front, running on Sky Missile. Sky Missile got to the weakening Emily Aussie, and Sky Missile beats Emily Aussie. Gazza, and then came Sting Goes, who was really charging late from Worm My Way and Katie's Me Girl. Time here is 23.93 after the running of race number one. And it's 4, 7, 8 and 5. Number 4, Sky Missile for Trev Jessop. Second going to 7, which is Emily Aussie for Judy Hurley. And 3rd to 8, Gazza for Gary Pigeon. It's 4, 7, 8, 5, 4th after race one here at Gawler.